Welcome to the next video on APA citation style. This one will take a look at the structure of book and book chapter citations in the reference list. It will cover print and ebooks, books with authors and with editors, and book chapters with authors from books with either editors or other authors. Let's begin with a print book. You will want to include all author names. In this example, this edition of Moby Dick has more authors than just Herman Melville. The structure of the author's name is last name, comma, first initial, comma, middle initial, if provided. If you have more than one author, the last one will have an ampersand, the symbol for and preceding it. Next is the copyright date within a parentheses. Then the title of the book. Only the first word, proper nouns, like this example, and words following a colon, semicolon, or period are capitalized. The title is also in italics. If you are using the edition of a book other than the first, the book title will be followed by, in parentheses, the edition number in ordinal format, followed by ED period. In this example, it's the second edition, so it's second ED. Last is the name of the publisher, followed by a period. Now let's take a look at a book with editors. Editor names are structured like author names, followed by capital EDS period for multiple authors, or capital ED period for a single author within a parenthesis. Next is a date, which is the same structure. The book title is the same. This is an example of one with a colon. So theories, which is after the colon, is capitalized. The publisher name is the same. This reference is for the ebook copy. So it must include the publisher's URL, not a library or database URL. Now let's look at a book chapter. Book chapters are only used in a reference section if the author of the chapter is different than the author or editor of the whole book. Here is an example of a book chapter from an ebook. You will notice the chapter has a DOI, or digital object identifier. Here's the information about the ebook itself. Now let's take a look at the citation for our chapter we are interested in. The author is the same format, as well as the copyright date. Book chapters are structured like article titles. Only the first word, proper nouns, and words followed by a colon, semicolon, or period are capitalized. This is followed by the word in, capitalized, then the editor's first initial period and middle initial period, if provided, followed by their last name. Then, in parentheses, is capital ED period, if it's a single, or capital EDS period in parentheses. Next is the title of the book, which is the same format as before. Next, within a parentheses, is the page numbers the chapter is on with a PP period before the number range. This is followed by the publisher's name, which is still in the same format as before. Finally, ebook chapters are now assigned DOI, or digital object identifiers, just like journal articles. If you use the ebook version and a DOI is available, you should include it as a live link. If you have a book that has no author, you should move the title of the book before the date. If, like in this example, it is an edition besides the first one, it also goes before the date. The in-text citation should be a shortened version of the title. In our example, the full title is Merriam-Webster's Collegiate Dictionary. Our shortened title that we would use is Merriam-Webster's. If you need more information about citing book or book chapters, you can check out the APA Style website, chapter 10 of the manual, and as always, you can ask a librarian.